นี่เพใช่ไหมพี่เพใช่ไหมเพตรงไหน
เล่นแล้วเล่นแล้วมันทึกแล้วมันทึก
อ้าว5นาที
เซเลมันเปิดตังสวัสดีอินไทยแลนด
์ My boss
Good afternoon everyone, thank you for attention. Let me I introduce myself before let's start presentation. My name is Lucharot Kaurai. I come from Nalesuan University.
เอาหน้าเอาตาใช่ไหม
หัวหน้า
เราเหมือนไม่ไปอย่างนี้สายจะไป
มาแล้วนะ
โอเคว้าวลูกเบรีย
ม my experience I teach about educational technology and I come from the lands of beautiful image Busta Pisulok lower north of Thailand if you have free time you can enjoy to my province my hobbyI like to travel abroad. Today I will invite you to visit the town of State Art Penang, Malaysia. I'm going to talk about three main points. Firstly, what is State Art? Next.Why Penang State Art of in are interested, and finally, how we are visited. I will take five minutes complete my presentation. If you have any question, please hold until the end of my presentation.What is state art? If you write about art, state art is a virtual art display in the world in the special virtual art that develop the public in the public space. State art is interesting because it includes traditions of the people around the art to mix to media with paintings or picture and link to a community to enjoy the art in mixed method. Example in Penang, they paint picture.With the real things, example rice pen, sample. You can walk, to the state art, and touch it, and take a picture with it. The background of state art by the young man from Middlesex University of London. He is 25 years old, and.Here exhibition with in the old wall of the Penang by paintings. Why is the state art is interested?
Wow, one long way.
Because the colorful and amazing state art and color and culture into your beautiful wall, in the old wall, you can. Touch it, you can play with it. The state art, and yesterday my team is enjoy about the state art. You can walk and find any place to find the state art. It's the height of the wall of the Penang town, and connect the cultural and tradition to city life to the art.Many people to come to here to buy them, buy the state art. It's a symbol of Penang. famous teacher of state art in Penang.
ไปเมื่อวาน
นะ Little children on the bicycle is a very famous many people to if don't take a picture with this state art don't come to Penang for the show to the friends. How to visit it? The state art live in the George town. It's an old town in the Penang. You can go by bus, the bus number 101 from here, and you can walk it about 30 minutes, and you can call taxi to go to visit the state art. Okay, now. I will complete my presentation, and I like to summarize Penang State Art highlights of tourists who visit it. We can walk to find art, interested, chart its place. I hope you everyone enjoy for my presentation about artwork with size of role in Penang, and I invite you to visit it. In experience, fulfilling experience in your life, and I very thank you. Beautiful picture from God.
Beautiful girls as well.
Yeah.